basically currently the COVID-19 actually provide us a golden opportunity to actually rebaseline and then rethinking of how that we are going to move forward, especially when the government in all over the world is trying to jumpstart the economy with some quantitative easing financial measure. So I believe that the investments or the fresh fund or capital should basically focus on technology or projects that basically more focus on sustainability or sustainable technology, for instance, like renewable electricity, for instance, like the hydrogen initiative being taken by various jurisdictions, Singapore, Australia, and UK. So I believe this is a good opportunity for us to sit down and think and then re-strategize and moving forward.